Welcome to my 8th class of Laplace transform. We discuss some more problems based on the standard results and some more standard results. Now I am coming to the periodic function. Now, without using periodic function, how the solving is possible to solve, but is very tedious. The given function, especially the given function, is a splitting function. Suppose the given function is a periodic function, then by using periodic function result, then easy to take addition or easy to find out Laplace transform of the given function. Suppose it's a splitting function. Now, before going to start the problem using splitting function result, first try to know what's the definition of periodic function. Now, f of t plus capital T is nothing but f of t. Even though it to replace with the along with the t, we get the same function, then we say that t is a period, is f of t is a periodic function with period is capital T. Now, not only that, after replacing t or 2t, 3t or nt, then we get the same function, then we say that it is a periodic function with period, what's the least period is t. Now, after replacing t by 2t also, f of t plus 2t also we get f of t. You replace f of t plus whatever that 3t, we get f of t. F of t plus 4t also we get t. What's the least t is capital T is t, the quotient of t is 1. That is a period of t. Like that, for example, f of t is cos t. F of t plus 2 pi we get cos of t plus 2 pi. What is cos of pi plus 2 theta is 2 pi is nothing but cos theta. Not only that, if you want to take f of t plus 4 pi, now cos of t plus 4 pi is also given as what actually? Cos t. Now, like that, even multiple of pi is given as cos t only, then we are going to take what's the least value here for capital T is 2 pi. Then we say that cos t is a periodic function with period is 2 pi. Now keep in mind, we are getting so more than one value for a same function. What's the least value of that you treated as a period? It's a corresponding function. We say that is a periodic function with period capital T. Then most of the students, they are going to confuse. Therefore, you answer this. Even though you replace t by t plus 6 pi, we get cos t only. Now I'm going to take what's the least period is instead of 6 pi, 4 pi, 2 pi, 2 pi. Therefore, we say that generally cosine functions are periodic function with period 2 pi, sine functions are periodic function with period 2 pi, etc. Therefore, next moving to the one of the results you have based on that. If f of t is a periodic function, with period capital T, then Laplace transform of f of t can be done as 1 by 1 minus of e power minus s into the period, what's the period capital T, 0 to that period f of t dt, f of t into e power minus s t dt. Now, keep in mind, if you want to go for this formula, first you have to verify whether the given function is a periodic function or not. It's a period. Now, what's the formula? 1 by 1 minus e power of minus s into the corresponding period. 0 to that period into f of t to e power of minus s t dt. Now, this is very much useful to solve the problem whenever the given function is a splitting function. Now, for example, I'm going to take one of the problems, say, f of t equals e for 0 less than equal to t less than equal to a by 2 minus e a by 2 less than equal to t less than a with period, they mention in the problem with period a. They given f of t is a periodic function, is a periodic function with period is a. Then find the show that Laplace transform of f of t is nothing but e by s into tan hyperbolic of AS by 4. Keep in mind, the given already, the problem is what FRT is at this splitting function, the given is a periodic function with period. What's the period is A. Then show that Laplace transform of FRT is equal to E by S tan hyperbolic of AS by 4. Instead of giving with period A, they may give F of T plus A is nothing but F of A. Maybe give F of T. F of T plus A is nothing but F of T. Then we show that it's a periodic function with period is A. Not necessary to mention with period A. Now it's already given in the problem, it's a periodic function. Therefore, I'm going to use the result given solution. Given function is a periodic function with period A. Therefore, from the definition of periodic function, what's the result period? Laplace transform of a FRT is nothing but 1 by 1 minus of e power of minus AS. What is capital T is A. 0 to capital T is A f of t into e power of minus st dt. Yeah. Now we can't evaluate 0 to A because the equivalent function is a splitting function. Therefore, we have to give a break 0 to a by 2 to A. In the next step, 1 by 1 minus of e power of minus AS of 0 to, now I have to give a split based on the given function. Given function have a non-zero value 0 to a by 2. What's the function have? E. I'm going to substitute what is my f of t is e power minus st dt. And then no need to give once again the break because you have a function again a by 2 to a. What's the function have? Minus e power minus st dt. What's it? E is some constant value, it's a common factor, you take it outside better. E by 1 minus e power of minus AS. Integrate. What's the integration of e power of minus ST? E power of minus ST divided by the quotient of T. What's quotient of T is minus S. What's the limit? 0 to E by 2. Now, I'll keep the minus sign outside. What's the integration of that? Integration of that is e power of minus st divided by minus s. What's the limit? Again, a by 2 to a. Now, 1 by e by 1 minus e power of minus as of. Now, keep in mind, before going to apply the limit, better I have to keep the constant outside, then you have to avoid the mistake. Minus 1 by S is constant. Now we are applying the limit instead of T, not for S, because we have evaluated with respect to T1. Apply the limit. What we get? E power of minus AS by 2 B. Minus E power of 0. What is E power of 0? Is 1. And then minus into minus plus 1 by S of, apply the upper limit. What's the upper limit here? A E power of minus AS minus the lower t power of minus as by 2. Now observe carefully from these two terms outside the power bracket, 1 by s is a common and better I have to keep it outside. E by s of 1 minus e power of minus as of, yeah, group the similar term e power of minus e power of minus as. Now, minus AS by 2, minus AS by 2, what we get? Minus 2 times of e power of minus AS by 2. Minus e, now we get minus e to minus plus 1. This is just like a square minus 2ab plus b square. Suppose I have to take a square is e power of minus AS That implies what is my a? E power of minus a is 5 to, because e power of minus a is 5, a is can be written as e power of minus a is 5 to whole square. We get same thing. Again, this denominator, what actually 1 minus e power of minus as can be written as 1 minus of e power of minus as by 2 whole square. That is nothing but a square minus b square. Yeah. Now, s into this a square minus b square can be written as a plus b into a minus b. A minus b. Yes, into this is nothing but a minus b whole square. Here what we get actually 1 minus e power of minus a is by 2 whole square. Why I taken this is b, because already have 1 plus a, 1 a plus b, b in the place of b have e power of minus a s. Therefore I take this is a, this is b. Okay, now these two are cancelled. What's the remaining? E by s of 1 minus e power of minus a s by 2 divided by 1 minus of e power of here actually, sorry, these two are cancelled. E power of minus a s by 2, this remaining is 1 plus e power of minus a s by 2, e power of minus a s by 2. Multiply, because I can't leave, because they are asking to show that tan I power of a s by 4. Therefore, what I am going to do here, further is a very simple simplification. Multiply and divide by, actually multiply and divide by e power of a s by 4. E power of a s by 4. E power of a s by 4 divided by e power of a s by 4. Now you simplify that. In the next step, within one step you get answer. Now what we get actually, e by, yes, e by s of, no, I have to take the numerator inside the bracket, e power of a s by 4 minus basis of same, under the reduces, we get minus of plus 1 by 4, what do we get? Minus 1 by 4, a s by 4 divided by, like that, e power of a s by 4 plus we get minus a s by 4. This is nothing but sine e by s of sine tan hyperbolic of a s by 4. This is our required. This is the easiest way to find out the required solution of the problem. For short plan, a periodic function definition for result. After that, integrate it, apply carefully upper and lower limit. After applying the lower and upper limit, don't leave it as itself, because they are asking, expecting some in terms of hyperbolic. What I did, now I am taking a square minus 2ab plus b square is nothing but a minus b whole square, because e power of minus a is then written as e power of minus a is by 2 whole square. Similarly, denominator e power of minus a is then written as e power of minus a is by 2 whole square. Just like a square minus b square, we get a plus b into a minus b. Now, this cancel with a, 1 a minus b and 1 a minus b numerator. Remaining is a minus b divided by a plus b. Multiply and divided by a s by 4. Now, after the multiplier to take it inside the bracket, we get in the form of tan hyperbolic a s by 2. This is a way to solve the problem by using definition of periodic function. Now, it is possible to solve this Pitting function directly from the definition of Laplace is very tedious. Instead of that, I am going to use this. Keep in mind, if you want to go for this result, the function must be a periodic function. If please refer some more problem my website, K1 Laplace. I saw more problem in my in website, or where I am going to upload all the problem solution with solution. If you want to view or download that PDF file. Thank you very much for listening. Once again, I'm requesting, suppose you are like my videos, please like, put a like button and also subscribe my channel. Thank you.